That's the first message where I did come first for introduce this my live show before I move on into other issues. And I will touch very important part them. I will touch Batibo. I will touch so many issues them. But I will touch them in a way as a typical Mark Barretta way. I don't go touch them in a way where most people want me to say make a touch them. I will touch them in a way that keep us together. I will touch them in a way that respect everyone who contributed to the revolution. I will touch them in a way where it will make us to look at the price per beer. I don't go touch them in a way where after this show, we're going to fight each other. Because I know say the mandate where God don't give me for this media. When God don't give me this privilege, say make I get this number of views, this number of people that they follow me. The mandate I say, keep my people together and keep their eyes on the price. And that's not where me I will try for do. And so and help me God. So help me also make a help you. And that is why today I want I never forget for Salon Diaspora. One for Germany, one for USA, one for Canada, a salute una. All una for diaspora, a salute una. Diaspora get a very big role for the revolution. And diaspora, we know our role for the revolution. But we diaspora, when we don't read comments them for Facebook, when we don't read comments them, I want to pronounce today say, Ground Zero be hugely disappointed with us in the diaspora, including myself, Mark Barretta. Ground Zero be very angry. Ground Zero don't sacrifice a lot. They don't sacrifice their businesses. They don't sacrifice for shutdown Amazonia. They don't sacrifice for not make enough money. They don't sacrifice their picking them. They don't sacrifice their papa. They don't sacrifice their mother. Every day, Ground Zero is the bury people. Every day, Ground Zero is the bury people. But when they bury people the next day, they didn't stand up again for the fight. And so diaspora Nina Ground Zero Nina only one thing from us. Only one thing from us. Only one thing. At some point, Ground Zero don't even need money. Yes. Because when you look for Ground Zero, look at their shops. We get many people away for money to Boya. There are small businesses, it don't collapse because of the revolution. Go for Kumba. We get people away when they begin shops them. They don't even make number of money a day they do them. This one are truth. And you are there with diaspora, you know say if you send 5,000 home, the money you send them now, it don't increase because mouth surely for your house with it don't increase. So the effect to identify for diaspora. It never for diaspora. I talk some guys when many people with diaspora away, they get families them back home for those villages them for Yahoo for outside. Then they send money because people that want house don't increase, they don't get much diaspora. You see, I say we too we get to that effect. But Ground Zero, they get one message for we for diaspora. The one we say make we stay united. The one we say make we talk one talk. The one we say make we not propagate hate speech. The one say, make we not talk bad against each other. The one say, make we not plan against each other. Because if the way I see, maybe if I die today, all of that die today, maybe it will be now like Popik. Maybe it will be now another Amazonian for diaspora. They will use them for kill Mark Barretta. Or they will use them for kill Eric Tato. Or they will use them for kill Sako. Or they will use them for kill Ayaba. Or they will use them for kill Tapang Ivo. Or they will kill Akosong. Or for kill Prince Jekka. For any activist. Not so. Because what would they do and so? They say, when will they fight? The enemy, that time, devil will come for our heart. When devil will come for our heart, by that moment where you don't get too much bad belly, too much hatred for your fellow brother, that is the best time the devil will give you ideas. Say, kill him. When you kill them, like Cain and Abel, when you kill your brother, the greatest sin for the world and say, make you kill your brother. When you kill your brother unjustly, you see and say, that brother is blood, and they cry. And they cry every day, and they cry every day. So I want back to diaspora, we get role for play. But the same way we don't put the revolution ahead, and the same way, by our actions, knowingly or unknowingly, we fit destroy the revolution within 1 week or so. And that's why when I look all these comments, I read all this, I don't see anger. If you don't know diaspora, there is anger coming from Ground Zero. There is anger. I see it in those who write to me personally. I see it to those who comment. I see it on posts. There is anger coming out from Ground Zero. And this anger be justified. I stand by the side of Ground Zero. I stand by the side of them. Their anger, their vex, it be justified. It be justified because we need one, sit with them far. We no one feel the thing where we get an indirect feeling. We no get direct feeling. But I know say every diaspora and every ambassador, it mean well for the revolution. And sometimes our human aspect, it take we off. Our human aspect, it take we off and we behave differently. And why would that way? I did beg for diaspora and them say, maybe we help Ground Zero be focused. Maybe we help Ground Zero be focused because we get the manpower. We get the means for make a focus. Make diaspora, maybe we'll not be involved for inflame hate speech. We will not be informed of inflame hate speech amongst us. Because it's a shame. It's a shame because when we see you say and say we are fighting amongst ourselves, it will be a big shame. So that is the first, that is the point I want beg diaspora. And I want beg say maybe we'll learn to forgive each other wherever we have gone wrong. No man for diaspora, no one commit some crime where it be very unforgivable. No man for diaspora can be very unforgivable for one way. We don't even talk amongst ourselves. No, we talk amongst ourselves. We can. Hold on, you love you, well. You know the song? For Catholic Church, they say, brother, master, hand, we love you, well. Now they sing the song, I don't forget. Royal brother, master, hand, we love you, well. I don't forget that song, but that song, it's about unity. We can hold each other's hands. Stop with the plot. Because when people then they should not was said that they try to plot how to bring person A down, plot how to bring person B down. What can we do now? What can we say? Too much issue. And what we do like that, we create a very negative perception for our struggle. I want beg now. Say maybe we do. And today, just for show you say Ground Zero will be focused. I go start today with a national lockdown. Today we don't see, even after the everything that happened for social media, too much audio, too much talk. But today Ground Zero, he got up, he start with the national lockdown. I call it an Amazonian lockdown. And I want caution officially, and I want stop. I will use with the authority vested upon me as a messenger of this platform, and with the authority vested upon me as the messenger of this platform, as Mark Barretta, as the people's messenger, I want to warn and caution any Amazonian who goes out there and try to tack this lockdown to any group. This is an Amazonian national lockdown. It is not an ADF lockdown that I've seen some people are trying to say. And those of the ADF, if you know that you are for Ambazonia first, you will not go out there, you will not make comments, you will not say ADF this, no, or AGC this. It is an Ambazonia national lockdown. It doesn't matter where it comes from, because this lockdown, It even pays our people more. It removes money from their hands. But they have said they will respect it because they are for the revolution. And therefore, we on social media, we will not do that nonsense, that mommy pima, for go out there for try for derail the focus for our revolution. For that is takam to this say it is an Amazonia national lockdown, where our great fighters on Ground Zero, from Lebia Land to Batibo to Fako to Nguti Bangem, in consonance and collaboration, they are doing it. And that is what Ground Zero is thinking. Ground Zero don't care. They look themselves as self-defense forces, as armor boys. When they go out there to fight, when they go for fight, when La République shoot gun, La République know the check say, that one an ADF fighter, Although the ANC, don't ask for death. No, no, no. La République shoots and kills anything they see that resembles amber. So that is why we in the diaspora here or online making these useless comments and Facebook posts, we must be very careful. In fact, I forbid you on my name. And on the name of I forbid you, don't do it. Don't do it. It is the national shutdown and Amazonian is an ANS. Amazonian National Shutdown, ANS. ANS. I want to thank our brave fighters from every angle who today they began this show. And going forward, it will intensify. It will intensify. We have, they have told us, Ground Zero, don't tell me, say, now they don't decree the shutdown. Because say, they won't stop any movement from one city to another for anything, battle box or campaign. And we from media, we the only follow. Today, who come and say, they don't shut down, we the only follow. So it is an Amazonian national shutdown, ANS. It is a win for the people of Amazonia. It is we the people, we are winning. We the people, we lose together or we win together. It is we the people, we are winning. We the people of Amazonia. Yes. So it is an Amazonian. That is why today, my good friend Eric Tato posted on his national telegraph and said, in Kenden, they were shut down. In Kenden, they were shut down. That is why you saw my humble friend Ashu Kingsley, the FACO Brigade commander of ASC FACO, came out and posted that the FACO ASC have started shutdown in FACO. You have seen, you didn't see them trying to play with words. If that was the case, Eric Tato, my humble friend, would have said, oh, maybe it is because ADF and other thing. I will not announce that there was a shutdown in Kenden. But my humble friend Tato forgot that and put ambassador first and said there was a national shutdown in Kenden in his village. The FACO brigade commander of IG, Ashokin Slick, came and said, FACO shut down today. If they were not putting ambassador first, they won't instruct the forces that in FACO, the AS forces in FACO to shut down those Kumba Mafia road. So it is an Amazonia national shutdown. All the forces on ground zero, whether they are ADF, they are ASC, they are Tigers, or Rebounds, or Red Dragons, or Arra, all of them, ADF, all of them, they are involved. And I tell you, these fighters on ground zero, amongst themselves, they have their own understanding. And diaspora, we should not please pollute the minds of our fighters on ground zero. They are where they are feeling the heat. And they feel the heat. We would never for years so hit them very far from us. And so we did flow by their pace. And therefore, we want to thank all the brave Amazonian soldiers, our self-defense forces, our Amber boys, that today, from FACO to Nebialem, to Batibo, to Mbangem, to Meme, came out to begin the national lockdown. And as days go ahead, more and more will join. So I encourage all of you, anyone, any force out there, that you have not, that you go out, tomorrow, please go out. Go out and enforce the national shutdown. Go out. It is we the people. It is not about a particular group or person. It's we the people. When one soldier is down, we mourn that soldier, all of us. And when one man is down from the Amazonian side, it is more than 10,000 people from the La Republic side. That is why when we see that one soldier is down, we mourn and we cry and we weep. We mourn and we cry and we weep. And so national shutdown has begun. And I've said it is an Amazonian shutdown and I plead with everyone that don't go out there, don't make comments, don't make posts and say to tag the shutdown to a particular group. It is not, because today as the shutdown began, other forces of different areas were also involved. I know it. Because I'm very active in FACO. I know it. So it is an Amazonian national shutdown. And you'll be shocked to understand that these forces from the ADF, SOCADEV, Arab, Tigers, A's, all of them, A's, they collaborate in ways you will not understand. That is why they have shamed the diaspora. They have shamed us that despite our arguments, our confusion out here, they are telling us that they are focused on the price. When you saw the national shutdown in a message for diaspora, say, please, diaspora, we on Ground Zero, we are focused on the price. And that price, it is to shut down our territory. And we believe that our parents, our mothers, our fathers, everyone don't stop the house for get the necessary issues. That is why I be advised for morning, say, wherever you are, please keep your ears on social media. Visit the major platforms of people who are talking on social media. Read, try to know what is happening. Before you make a move from one area to another, ask questions. So that you because this shutdown, like it happened today in Malende, there were some gunshots in Malende. Some guns and two Larry Public soldiers were gunned down. Because this shutdown, we know that Larry Public will come with a force power to engage in a gun battle. So therefore, it is your interest as a civilian to make sure that you respect this shutdown to the latter. Because the shutdown is geared towards these nonsense campaigns. Anyone who travels from one city to another, you will be considered as someone going to campaign, and therefore you will be an enemy of the Amazonian Boys, Restoration Forces, or you call them self-defense. So please, we are saying that do not move from Boya to Kumba, from Kumba to Manfe, Bamenda, this, Limbe, Tiko, Boya, Kumba, this. Stay within your local government area, as the forces that have said. Because when you move across with any cars or motor, you meet on the road, fighters, our boys will be engaging the Republic, because we know and we are prepared. We know that La Republic, they will come. So be assured that when we see any car coming on the road, we assume that those are the enemies coming and we begin firing. And so if you are a civilian to travel among those areas, you will be caught up. So stay within your local government area as it has been decreed by our boys on Ground Zero. They are in charge. They are in charge. They are in charge. So please, that's an advice I've given. Advice. Keep your ears on social media and react according to your environment. Be at this stage, you have to be swift. You have to be swift in the way you react. React according to your environment. React what you hear. Come on, media, and check what is Mark Barretta saying? What is Eric Tatos saying? What is Akosong saying? What is Kapo saying? What is all those people are writing, Google and search, so that you read, because some information I might miss, but another activist will post. So every time they will miss, I will post. What I have now, we have the CNA of Prince Fo Hansen, who is doing a great job. We have Mimi Menfo, who is there in Cameroon, and she gives both news on both sides, both Cameroon and what is happening with the crisis. Those are platforms you must go every time. You don't let search about Barretta. Don't let search, because I can't give everything, the information that I miss it. So don't only search on my platform. Go out there, search on other platforms, check, so that you get a holistic idea. You have a holistic information on what is happening on Ground Zero, as well as in La Republic. Information na power, na power. So please always check on the media, on all these platforms I've mentioned, so that you have a full-fledged information on how you can stay safe. And we don't beg, say, we're both over Ground Zero. Avoid for wear black and red. We need this time. Because say, like people pick it up for their head, say, when they see you with black and red, they not say you be Amber Boy when you don't come for Katse. Oh, now, whatever, surely, that they be killed up on the yesterday. Avoid black and red in these times, my people on Ground Zero. Avoid black and red. Do all to avoid, especially you young guy. Now, although I'm another one, you know beat, no. Deep beats, so avoid for wear beads for your neck. You know these beads them, these beads them, so avoid them. And because when they see you with beads for your neck or for your hand, wait for win and yanga, for win and yanga. But when they see you with beads for your hand, don't they think say you be am a boy when you don't enter, you get odeshi. So please, even this country back them. You know, those are safety tactics where I want to give a point of Gazelles. Please, even you want to go meeting for Sunday, please, you want to go meeting, keep hold on your purse, avoid country back. When you wear a country back now, so country back. They will see a country back, they will think, say, now there she is there inside. And tell you, you be a young boy. And they see you even with country camp, they will think, say, that country camp now, oh, there is she. So avoid country camp. Avoid this back the way you roll out, so this country back. Eh? Avoid beat. Just as a matter of fact, be simple as much as possible. Avoid it. We see like me, so I think keep me beard for a year, I don't have a problem. But you are never ground zero. Avoid the beard. They think say with beard plenty. They don't think say you don't there for bush where you never shave. So you don't surely come for town for camp shave. So do everything possible for stay safe. My people there for ground zero. Do everything for stay safe. Safety first. Because this national shutdown, and especially I will say no election in Amazonia, it will be now what? It don't start today small. As it go, it increase. And we not say La République will engage us. And we be prepared for them. May they come engage us. Bullet go pass for air. When bullet pass for air, you stay you for your place where you did. So I don't beg say diaspora as we hear. Also call your family. Tell them. May they avoid red clothes. May they avoid black. Especially black and red up. Eh? May they avoid for time bando. You know your. Young men, when they tie bandora for their head, you take handkerchief, you tie red bandora for your head, so then you put that for your chest. I beg you, we'll stop them, because say, we know, you see, we small, already they don't kill like more than we 2,000, we small, we know one thing where, that we want to finish the war, we'll get women them, don't the fight man begin, where we'll get a one man begin to 10 women. It go bad though. So I beg women to stay safe. Well, woman then women to stay safe. And now a time for born. So we not say that world day, but we not born. We not carry belly born. We need for reproduce more and more. God that they try for depopulate us. Mommy, papa, young boy, young girl. Now it's not world, but we not carry belly born. We not carry belly born. We not do that thing. We not do them carry belly born. We need for the major say with the bond. And they keep it with the bond. Because we need for keep Amazonia a population ahead. That's what China be do. They be keep, they be born. So maybe we not born. Young boy, young girl, we not born. Carry belly born. Born this, born here. Born that, born here. Born here, born here. We need them. When it was diaspora too, we not born too. We not born. Born here, born here. Just the born the beginning. We need them. So. That's the advice I don't give for this national shutdown. You see, this national shutdown na good time for procreation. You see, I say when you get house with a woman, and when you become bored, just the play touch, play touch, you go touch that thing, touch that place. You see, small time you go stimulate, bam. You are here after 1 month, honey. I am pregnant. Name that begin for this national day. All right, that's just to get you relaxed. Okay. Let's move on to what matters. Now, I don't talk about national shutdown. That's the advice. I'm on back say, may other forces may they join. As we move, we join. And may all we with diaspora, may we keep our ears on the ground. May we support our counties, our local government area for ensure say, our boys them the day up to the tax of this issue. Now, I want to move now to one to the next. Would I hear say, Cameroon defense minister, he get accident, he collapse when he makes speech. You see and say, the Lord is on our side. Then Cameroon minister, where he collapse when he makes speech for colonial capital for Yaoundé. You see and say, now answers of them. In fact, I don't know why he not die. Why he will collapse when he not die? Why? But then I say, Papa God once say, make it shudong in sea. A new and restored Amazonia. So, he get good luck. But I sing now for telling say, make him pull the army them away from Amazonia. Make it stop for the kill our people. Because the blood of our people, when they kill them, it go follow them. It go follow them. It go follow them. So, may that defense minister where I answer him fall. You want a signal, oh? The next time you go fall, you go go go. You go go go. So, the next issue I want to say, CPDM he campaigns for inside Amazonia. Now, no one hear me very well. We don't see CPDM in campaign for inside Amazonia. We don't talk say for Amazonia, there will be no election. Now, at the advice were people there for Amazonia. Say, tell your mommy, tell your papa, you are there for diaspora, call them, tell them, say, we don't talk say no election for Amazonia. Those one away, they go shoot up for inside hall. Now, you see and say, CPDM, in fact, the government, it don't lost legitimacy for Amazonia. We see them for Congress Hall. Like say they tie them. That one not be campaign. That one is CPDM meeting. When you the campaign, what do? You go out there to reach other people. You know the campaign all of your people. When you run election in Mississippi, you did take your campaign manifesto. You did go out there for talk for the people the way maybe your members and say, my candidate is a good candidate. But what you don't see for these CPDM people that say, you see, they don't lost control over Amazonia. I'm gonna give you two examples, in fact, three examples for tell you say we are winning. So I don't want maybe you should don't. You see some photo for some people that are CPDM, for instance, on hall for Bamenda for Boya. You be wicked. You talk say, when I say no election, my friend, don't. When you see those things, you not say we don't win. When you see those things, you must not say. A typical election now campaign now for outside. A typical you go stand for podium. You go talk for your people freely. CPDM nothing do them. Even the people they go for that hall, they nothing do them because they not say Amazonia it be in control. May they look their friend for La République. May they look Capri. May they look Captor. May they look Osi. Now for outside they do. You see crowd they come. Means those people they are free. You see them outside, they talk freely and they go. But inside Amazonia, these CPDM thieves, CPDM dogs, these CPDM morons, you see them? They go shoot down for a hall for inside Bamenda. Then for outside now military. Now military. Inside hall itself. Now military people they don't wear CPDM. They shoot down. They didn't make faces. You look at face. You look at this fool who calls himself I think I'm Pongi. This fool. And you see this Opa. How they call him? I ask myself, say, oh, Papa, me a child. Oh, Papa God. What did Opa get for loose at this time? Actually, ask you, what do you get for loose as you also? You be supposed for death for your bed. Now punishment. Now witchcraft. Actually, at you be spending there for your bed quietly. Make for money time. Make you some fine girl. Maybe in the 50s, Macaulay and girl in the 50s. He come, he massage you. He give you massage with the money we get. Every morning time, you get good body massage, good egg. You spend only to read the papers and say, well, what is happening? But what are you doing? For that old age, where your neck don't twist so, I don't go for inside. You go shoot down for her. For campaign for who? For campaign for another person when a pop away, not diamond. When I already diamond half, when I already have no die. Where? Nanyongo, na Mexico, Nanyongo. What did it happen? So my people, when you see this thing, I don't see the point and say, when they see those photos, listen, there is a psychological play where you go on. And I won't come today for destroy that psychological play for your head. You go see. People who believe in one and indivisible Cameroon, they will take those pictures them in a very close range. And they come from media, they say, Amazonia, we not be talking no campaign. Now in that, when you see so many campaign, ask them, say, what type of campaigns? Ask them, say, why they don't go for public, for podium? When they go for outside, they don't stand. They call me people, they come in their thousands, they campaign, make us see. Ask them, say, ask them say for that hall. Now who stand for that hall? We don't see which campaign where you will get military people to stand for hall. We gun them. They never swing them on top for with the snipers. Ask them that question. Ask them. And I said that when it happened, now when CBDM started to make campaign for inside hall for doing election, now when? Not for outside. So my people, we are on track. We are on track. What matters? Now they are voting. Now they are voting that day. So maybe that's the first issue. Maybe you don't see them. Maybe your skin weak. Maybe you don't see them. You start throwing insults for your leaders. Them say, leader, you will tell this. No. We don't talk, say, all of us working together as one. We must ensure, say, make there will be no election. But there are things we will not do. But we will not say, like, Republic still get the financial power. It get the military might about us. And so, therefore, it is possible, say, they go get us and put them in face and hold. Do as we do, the one do. But we on our own, we must do what we must do. So when you see those things, do not be weak in spirit. I don't care. Do not be weak in spirit. Because when I election, they go hand for all. Do for Boya, the same. When they go outside, they go campaign. That is the first issue. What we see and say, we they control of our territory. Number two, all the so-called young, the LSM, they can't launch for Boya and Bamenda. They go back. Tell them, say, make them go for their villages, as it used to be. Tell them, say, make them go for Ndu. Make them go for Batibo. Make them go for Njikwa. Make them go for Wum. Make them go for Estu. Make them go for Bangem. Make them go for Moyoka. Make them go for Nkendem. Make them go for Ngute. Make them go for Idinau. Let them go to their villages and campaign as it used to be. Now, what they will go know who's Ambazonia. So, what will the will do now? They will do a political package for given for Paul Biya. I will not yet say Paul Biya did come. Make I tell you the truth. When Paul Biya come or not, there is nothing we will do because Paul Biya is going to bring all his military might, all his French might for ensure say he come. So, when he come, he will come give for Bamenda or Boya. They're going to bring people to inside a helicopter from Yaoundé for give you that crowd. Maybe you know so. And you put your mind, say, if at all, Pobia come, Boya, or Bamenda, he come. No, say, it is all a political package to send it to the international community, say, the people are with them. But we know very well, say, Bia come for Boya or Noto, Bia come for Bamenda or Noto, whatever they do, we know, say, Ambazonia will continue. The revolution will continue until a time where La Republique goes down for that table in dialogue with us on the terms of separation. That is the final truth. That is it. Whether they like it or not, the fact say people don't pick up guns. The fact say that boys them, they don't see their friend and die for battle to bury them. The fact say they don't see their houses them, they burnt. Nothing. Nothing. Not gonna happen. So, prepare your mind. We get this people to call themselves one indivisible. They're out there. They'll try to do a political something to weaken your spirit. Please, now is the time to be strong in spirit. Be strong in spirit. Yeah? Our body say, nothing will happen. So, but not say, when Bia come for Boya or the Bamenda on the outside. No, say we too will go show our military might, and to the best of our abilities, we will do it. We will do it. And any man where for Bamenda Boya anywhere, where your face it is show for video, it is show for picture, say you go campaign. Now you don't take your hand, you find trouble. Not be me, because we don't want say no campaign. Other boys are very wild. They are very angry. Then you know, they are very angry. And when they talk say no election. You take a small dry food, you go shoot down for that hall, for that security. You think that you are free. You are not free because they will get you. You see, mayor for Boya again security. Why you think say other mayors they need to talk? They have no security. The state cannot give the security. But for Boya, government don't give security to the highest level. To the highest level. And what you see and say most mayors them, they are quiet. They're quiet. So you where you take your food, your dry food, your baby belly, your baby buttocks and hand, you go sit down for that hall. See how TV show your face. I'm about to not take picture, keep them. Please, diaspora, if you know say your mommy, your papa, they're amongst you, tell them. Some of you from diaspora here, you are papa, your mommy, your relative, they are seeing the people. Tell them, say, now bad game for them to engage. Tell them. Don't come to my barretta and say, please, my barretta, other boys that are taking my father in Babenda and mother, don't come to me, please. Don't come to me. Tell them, if we do diaspora here, you are mommy, you are papa, you are boy that are part of CBDM. Tell them, say, please, abstain from any CBDM during this period. Tell them. Tell them. So what you see, you say, they are, see, I tell you, Amber boys, they are not arrested for ransom. So that's foolish. Amber boys, when they arrest, they know when they arrest. They know when they arrest. They know when they arrest. When they arrest, sometimes cause it comes left and right. Ask them, they know when they arrest. Amber boys don't arrest like that. They arrest for a reason. They arrest for a reason. And when they arrest your papa, your mommy, your brother, your sister, your uncle, you come and send a message. My brother, tell my uncle, my aunt, I've done this. Ask them, say, why was he arrested? Why? So, I'm not a police pilot. I am washing my hands off. I am washing my hands off publicly. Say, if you are involved for CBDM campaigns, or even SDM, or anyone, and if they take you, whatever happens, take care of yourself. See, we are under warning. We in the media, we have no more control. We have no more control. We don't know one. We don't know one with the talk. So, please, that's the first issue. Those were the Russian overhaul. They travel around tiny street. So, Amazonians, do not be weak in spirit. Anytime I get a feeling, say, we don't want travel being weak in spirit because of some people who sat in the hall and they take pictures and put on video media every week, I will come live to tell you the truth that you must not be weak in spirit. This revolution is fought in many angles. It is fought diplomatically, it is fought psychologically, it is fought financially. And the aspect of psychology is important. It's important. Don't allow La République, don't allow agents of one and individual Cameroon to try to tarnish, to try to derail you psychologically. If I see that, I will come live and tell you the truth. And now I'm telling you that you must have seen pictures in Boya and this. Don't say the revolution has failed. Why do we stop them? No. Amber boys are not fighting to die. No. They are not fighting to die so that we will come and love. No. They are fighting to survive. So do not push Amber boys to go and take actions in which it will be terrible to them. No. We live and fight another day. If they can't act today, they'll act tomorrow. Amber boys are not those CDNs that someone said, go! Why don't you go to Boyatang in that hole and stop them? Why don't you go to Bobby Akoko's hall? You how much you don't give them? You don't give them granite. You don't give them AK. When you want to say, make them go use them guns there. You don't give them how much? How much you don't give them? So you want, then their life will be important. The facts say they are fighting for self-defense. Not me say, they'll just fight foolishly and give their life. No. Then the fight that say, maybe what the aspect of carry a big belly who she don't say, I'll be not president, I'll be governor, I'll be this. No. They are also fighting to enjoy the fruit of restoration of British Southern Cameroons. Therefore, they must fight with wisdom, they must fight with tact, they must fight with the necessary equipment. And I've advised people something that safety first. When I talk with them, I tell them, before you take any actions, you must put your own safety first. There is no bravery in the grave. There is no bravery in the grave. Before you act, Amber boys, you must first and foremost put your own safety first. And safety comes with tacks. Safety comes with strategy. Safety comes with moves you have made. So diaspora, when you see those things, don't come and say, Congress or people went there and sat and campaigned. What do you want? That in Congress Hall, we have military all everywhere, guarding Congress Hall. There are some there with plain clothes, snipers. No. Amber boys, they're on ground zero. They are going to prosecute the revolution according to their means. If you think that you are angry that CBDM sat in the hall, if they were outside, I understand. If you are so much angry that CBDM sat in a hall in Boya and Bamenda to campaign, go on Gazo and fight. Go there and fight and stop yourself. And stop being greedy. Go out there and fight yourself. What other nonsense? us to believe. So that is the first. That's the first issue. They have lost. They have lost control of our land. And the first point is that they're not in control. The fact that they went and sat in the hall. Number two, let me tell you. Number two. Number two is that now who are those posting Bia's effigy around? Who are those? It is the military. When, in fact, when people make their posters and posts, it should be militants. Militants should be happy. Militants should be happy moving around posting Bia's issue. Militants should be proud. Can those of the civilian be proud? We're wearing Pompeo effigy. Can you be proud? Second aspect of that, they have lost control over Amazonia. Can civilian militants be proud moving around posting poster of Bia? No. What did they do? They took in military. Now say, military don't only post. Military don't post the regard. Bang man say, Nagatua. Maya. So you see, these people, military, they did not let post. You see, they post the image of Pompeo. When they do that, they gap. You know what? How can you post? I have never seen this anywhere in the world. I have never seen it anywhere. You post a poster. Then you take gap on that poster because you know very well that citizens don't even know the boy. Citizens who pull it down. So you see, that is already to show you that they have lost control over our territory. How can you put a poster of Pobia? Military, not even militants. Military. Militants are moving in Kumba Boya. Go there, you see. They put it there. And they do. They sit somewhere. Sometimes with civilian, sometimes with administration, they are protecting a poster. Cameroon, child. I have never seen a foolish military anywhere in the world that you post a president, an aged man who dies soon poster. Then you sit there to guard the poster because the poster should not come down because you have to give the impression to the outside world that this. There is something like campaigning Amazonia. You failed. In fact, you are a fool. You are a big fool. Very big fool. Because we are exposed to all this. You are a big fool. You are military. Big fool. Big fool. For how much? For how much? For how much even? For how much? For how much? For small family fans. For how much even? For how much? How much? So, please, Amazonians, I'm telling you that we are winning. We are winning because we have succeeded. To do what? To make the country, to make Amazon ungovernable. This is the aspect that they put a poster and they do it. So why are we not seeing civil militants doing that? So you see, that's a campaign. It's not a campaign. So my people, don't see that poster. I know many of you wrote to me that my barita chai, my belly bite. When I see that poster from Victoria, when I see him for Tico, when I see him from Bamenda, my belly bite. Yes, many of you. I'm ready to bite, but please, you must stay safe. I am advising you, don't go through those posters to pull them down. For now, don't do that. Especially in a very public place, don't do that. Because you have snipers around. You have military men in civilians that are there observing. When you come to pull, they won't even say, maybe you are a civilian that you are disgruntled with civilian. They won't even say, they will say one thing, you are amber, and they'll kill you. They'll kill you. So please stay safe. Stay safe. Poster, we need to chop poster. Make the poster every day. They are making a mockery of themselves. And the world knows say there is no election. It will not be. The world knows. The world knows. So don't mind those small chicks that are doing. That is the second. The third, this fool, this old papa, I'm sorry, any picking way in Papa Ngolengole, I don't know why I said, Gola get picking. He get picking. Please, if you know any child born by Gola, please send me her number or his number. Let me call and ask if their father is all right. Please, if you know the number of any child born by Gola or any relative, please send me. I want to call and ask that you ask him that is Golan Golan normal? I think Golan Golan is mad. Sincerely, that pa is mad. You see, now when a PhD holder, someone stands on a stand and tells the world that civic militants should use magical powers, should use mystic, should use occultism, should use juju to campaign, you know they have lost it. I don't know why Biya Paul is keeping this clowns. These clowns. Biya Paul, if you hear me, let me talk English. Paul Biya, if I knew French, I'll talk in French now, because I know now you sit somewhere with your diapers and you're watching me. If I knew French, je ne peux parler en français. Je ne connais pas français. I will talk in French, you understand me. But now I'm talking English. Paul Biya Paul, you should sack all these people. Arrest them because they have failed you. Paul Biya Paul, arrest all the Anglophone speaking allies. Arrest them. They have failed you. They have not been able to secure your Amazonia. They have failed you. Paul Biya, what they are doing now, they are just making face to keep the Gary. President Paul Biya Paul, please, can you arrest and detain all the Golan Golans, the Yangs, the Musongas? Arrest them and keep. They have failed. These allies have failed you, Mr. Paul Biya. They are dealing with you. Because the reality on Gazo is that you are no more in control. I will shock you by the end of this show. You are no more in control. You are no more in control, Mr. Paul Biya. You are no more in control. Sack them. How can a minister, a PhD holder, stand in public and tell the world that because of the crisis, the CBDM will campaign using magical powers, that even if it means that you use magical powers? Cha. You see, that's the third point to tell you that these people, they have lost control. So now, they want to use Odeshi to campaign. But I've told you that Odeshi respects justice. Odeshi does not respect injustice. Odeshi respects justice. And Odeshi is more than Odeshi. Because this Odeshi is given by God. Yes, now leave. Odeshi is leave. What Golan Golan is saying is black magic, is witchcraft. Golan Golan has not said civilian people should use witchcraft to campaign, which means they should turn into snakes. They should turn into dogs. In fact, any dog that you see, kill. Those are Golan Golan. In fact, now in Bangem, listen, in Bangem, you see any dog, kill. You see any snake, kill. You see any elephant in Manu, kill. Those are people that, in fact, any animal you see now in those areas, shoot them dead. They are using witchcraft. Shoot. In fact, if you be Christian, before you sleep, pray hard. If you see any bat, they come in bats, even in bats. You know, witchman fly with a hawk and bat. Eh? Now they say they want to use witchcraft. It has passed them. They cannot use military to campaign. They cannot use air to campaign. Now they don't use witchcraft. They came to Boya and launched and back off to Yaounde. Golan Golan, would he wait you for Bangem? Yeah? Or for Tombe? Would he wait you for Mafe? Would he wait you for Kendem from Gutsi? Come to the village and campaign. Come there and campaign if you carry that big thing for Yanyash. That thing went around like balls. If you have it, in fact, everybody can get that balls. Unless you don't get that balls in your nyash. If you don't get that balls in your nyash, don't you come. But we'll see. So please, this point that doesn't involve witchcraft. In Fako, if you see any strange animal, dog, clam, now them that they don't turn into witchcraft, witchcraft, kill them. But we are saying that the revolution is God ordained. When they turn into snakes, they turn into dogs, they turn into pigs, they turn around, kill it in village, kill it. Those, in fact, we not ban any dog, any scale animal now, walking in Amazonia. We ban it now, because now them, so they don't turn witchcraft, so they don't turn. Now them, they turn into Mehmet. And if you see now, please, if you see any fine gateway, fine over, not Chatham now, which don't enter. Yes, the one who's rich. If you see, now they don't turn to fine girl. If you see any strange fine girl, now listen to me. If you see any strange fine girl for your area where you don't see them, please, don't go near. You hear me? Now, because they will use mermaid powers. They will use mermaid powers to come, to change, to look fine. If you see any strange girl, wear fine for your area. Please, my people, hold your trousers down. Don't go near. Don't go near. Even fine boy, you will be gay, you see him. Fine boy, you don't see him. Hold your skirt for down. Don't go near. Go down there, you are a cow. You are a cow. But we will tell you that the God of Amazonia, it is more than your witchcraft. Yes, it's more than your witchcraft. So please, Amazonia, keep aside that noise.